In the traditional motion picture story, the villains are usually defeated. The ending is a happy one. I can make no such promise for the picture you're about to watch. The story isn't over. You and the audience are part of the conflict.
Plays a great game of deception and will not reveal itself or themselves for quite a period of time.
It is a struggle between two opponents for survival, as it were, in one respect. In this case, it's the struggle with evil.
The devil does exist. Evil does exist. The devil does exist. Evil does exist. The devil does exist. Evil does exist. And possession is possible and does happen.
I saw demons and stuff. I'm sick with these evil things. And every time I was coming out with voices.
Imagine I'm the mother. I see my daughter suffer.
Frightening. My first contact with her sent chills throughout my body.
Well, I think one of the basic questions I would have to ask is whether the psychiatrist believes that possession is possible. And merely because it's psychotic doesn't necessarily exclude the presence of demons. Because the question I always ask them, I said, all right, you've explained it this far, but now what? What's after that? It's still happening. And they can't answer it.
Lord Jesus Christ, send your Holy Spirit into our hearts and our lives, Lord.
Stay away!
Send your Holy Spirit into our lives, Lord.
Focus!
Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the living God.
Stay away!
I now exorcise you, most unclean spirit. You gave power to your apostles to pass through dangers unharmed. Armed with the power of your Holy Spirit, I can attack you with an evil spirit in confidence and security.
My God!
To your
I don't want to burn!
Sinners!
The Holy Spirit more wars
now that
are coming!
Past, or as a watch
do you understand?
Tonight.
Jesus,
you make an end of them
as
they sleep. The next morning they are like the changing grass. Experience the fires of hell.
Oh.
Zion, leave now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command any other spirits that are present to Gina to speak out now and reveal themselves. Minga has to go now. The cross compels you. The spirit of lust. That spirit of lust must leave Gina. I command you depart now to leave our sister alone forever and never to return to her or to anyone else on this earth. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Gina, kiss the cross of Christ. Mama's gonna take you home. Gina, relax.
I feel much better. Thanks to God that he liberated me from evil, and I had a lot of bad things happened to me in the beginning, but I'm much better now, and I'm very happy now. I feel free. I know it was pain in other ways too, because those evil spirits were there, and they had to leave that day, and I'm very happy now.
She has a right to a normal life like you and I, and she's turned to the church asking for help. Have you heard the cry that she and her mother have made you would respond in the same way.